Hey gang, welcome back to Backyard Bushcraft. Today on episode 5, I plan on starting on the sides of the longhouse. I have procured some bark trimmings off of logs, and I think what I'm going to do is use them in a shingle fashion to kind of skin the whole structure. So stick with us, it's going to be absolutely amazing, or just good enough. See you soon.
Thank you.
that's it. That's the end of episode 5. It's been about 2 weeks since I started siding the longhouse, and it's been a labor-intensive project, but let me tell you what, I really like the way it's looking. I've gotten one short side and one long side completely sided, and it looks like my supply of bark skins that I got from the lumberyard has pretty much run out of anything usable. So I'm going to have to order some more product in and get going on the next batch as soon as I get it. So stick with us. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Remember, like, share, comment, and always subscribe to us. There's a ton more content coming your way, and I really think you're going to enjoy sticking around with Just Good Enough. So until next time, I hope every job you do is amazing or just good enough. See you soon.